Good afternoon and welcome for this T20 between Melbourne Knights, Brisbane Burners. I'm Michael Slater and with me in the commentary box is Mel Jones.
Hey Slats, afternoon everyone. The clouds have come over and there is some rain in the area. Hopefully it will pass us by. Hard to say what the captains will do here.
Thanks Mel, I've been looking forward to this match. It should be a cracker. Going down to the middle now, the captains are there for the toss. Called it correctly, and they'll opt to bat first. The right arm medium bowler is coming on to bowl from the members' end.
Well, there's been a big build up to this match. Let's get this match underway. Great way to start the innings. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here. Straight back over the bowler's head, six. Can't be giving away too many runs like that. Doesn't play that one well.
Wait. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet. Give away a bit too much there. Brisbane Burners. None for 10. Furley, the right-arm pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the Great Southern stand end. That's hit the pads. Big shout. A tough call.
Umpire totally unconvinced.
That goes for four. Good shot.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Yes.
Good effort. Four runs.
Needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working. difficult to connect there.
Brisbane Burners move on now to none for 80. The off-spinner is coming on to bowl from the members' end. Pads away.
Big shout for that one.
That is the wicket they were after. Mooney will have wanted to get a bit more there.
Rope first ball. Nice shot. This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
That's cut off nicely. Not getting past that fielder. Another dot ball builds the pressure.
Ends a big over. The wicket taken from it and not many runs.
The leg spinner is coming on to bowl from the Great Southern stand in.
Fielders taken entirely out of contention here, goes sailing over their heads. Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Wait.
Run saved with that effort. Good shot, good timing. On target with that throw, despite the distance. They'll get one more. The fielder cuts that one off well. Appeal.
That was well worth the shout. Umpire says not out.
Ends that over. Brisbane Burners, 2 for 29. Another dot ball. And that's four.
Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one. Ooh. Another dot ball. Frustration she can't get the shot away.
That's some good bowling. End of the over. Brisbane Burners, 2 for 33. And with that, 5 fielders can be now put outside the circle. Yes. Solid shot. Goes for 4.
Last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here. That's a great stroke. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
A well fielded, really good work out there. And that gets to the boundary, 4 runs.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that. Got that away nicely. 4 runs.
Melbourne Knights will need to change tack a bit here. That was a poor over. The right armour is the new bowler from the members end.
That's a very disappointing score and an important wicket.
Appeal. Umpire says not out. It's quite close. No getting past that fielder.
They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure.
Yep, yep. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
One more to the score. Thank you.
Oh, super work there.
Fielded well out in the deep.
Brisbane Burners lose a wicket there. The score at the end of the over, 3 for 50. Furley has some good figures so far, coming on for a new spell. Pads that away.
That's hit the pad. Huge appeal.
Furley with a huge breakthrough. This is the wicket they wanted. The batsman is on their way back, having only managed one run.
Good bowling here. The dots are putting the pressure right on.
Not getting past that fielder.
Good bowling here. The dots are putting the pressure right on.
Wait.
Good bowling there. Gets a wicket and no runs conceded. Nice save there.
And they get a single there.
Yep. Ooh.
Good shot. That's six.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Yeah.
Run saved with that effort.
Another run added.
That's got to be close.
Umpire not interested there.
Ends the over. Brisbane Burners, 4 for 58. Superb shot. Goes all the way and gets six.
Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Waiting.
one. Couldn't get the drive away. Tremendous stroke. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary. Swings and misses.
Brisbane Burners move their score to 4 for 70. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the members' end.
Yes.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here. Good effort. 4 runs.
Needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
No ball, just overstepping the line there. So this next ball is a free hit, meaning you can only get out from a run out.
Yes.
Pads that one.
Oh, the batter won't like too many more on that line.
Confident appeal. Could it be? This is just some light catching practice for the fielder. Simple catch to get the wicket. Oh, very nice there from Brisbane Burners. Had 5 runs in that over, taking the score to 5 for 75. Elwes, the pace bowler, coming into the attack.
To drive that, but missed times.
Wait.
A well fielded, really good work out there.
Another dot ball. Frustration she can't get the shot away.
Elwes won't like that at all.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. And that's four.
The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here. Great delivery from the bowler. The batter mistiming it.
Brisbane Burners move on now to 5 for 85. Clever back foot cut.
Yeah.
Right out of the middle of the bat. Glorious six. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
And that's a single.
Waiting.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
And they go through for one.
Yeah.
It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
That's wonderful. Six.
Too expensive in there. Brisbane Burners, 5 for 99. Appeal. Close one, but the umpire says no.
Wait.
Wow, that's been put away nicely. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
The fielder cuts that one off well.
They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure.
Good bowling in that over. Brisbane Burners, 5 for 103. Early, returning to the attack.
Yes.
four runs there, super shot.
Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
No getting past that fielder. Run saved with that effort. Good bowling there. Another dot. Nice save there.
Tremendous stroke.
Gave a few too many away in that over. Brisbane Burners, 5 for 113. The right armour is the new bowler from the Great Southern stand in. Not getting past that fielder.
Wait on.
Another dot ball. No getting past that fielder.
And they get a single there.
Oh, very nice there from Furling.
One more to the score.
Very tidy over that one. Brisbane Burners, 5 for 150. Coming back into the attack. Well fielded, really good work out there.
That's cut off and a boundary save.
Another dot ball, keeping it quiet. She's decided against what would have been an easy single.
That's massive. What a shot. Can't be giving away too many runs like that. He's on target with a throw from the deep. Good fielding.
Brisbane Burners move to 5 for 122. As well so far, returns to the attack. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. They take a single.
Yep.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Another run added to the score. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
That is absolutely huge. What a tremendous shot.
Give away a bit too much there. Brisbane Burners, 5 for 131. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
And that's a single.
Yes!
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
Ah, good shot.
Just helps that one over the rope for six.
The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Yeah.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
Wait on.
Brisbane Burners move their score to 5 for 140.
Yeah.
The fielder cuts that one off well. They'll get one more. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Six. Great shot.
The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
The fielders will need to chase this one. That goes for four. Good shot. Reaches 50 and has helped the run rate too.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
The fielder cuts that one off well.
Yes!
Solid shot, goes for four.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
Yes!
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that. And two runs added. That's the end of the innings. Brisbane Burners have set a target of 158 runs.
A fairly modest total to be chasing. They shouldn't have much trouble, so the pressure is well and truly on the bowlers.
The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the members' end. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Didn't need a practice shot. Smashes it for six straight away.
Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
They like it. Loud appeal. Thinks about it, but not out is the decision from the umpire. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Four runs there, super shot.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Expensive in that one. Melbourne Knights. None for 10. Johnson, the left arm orthodox bowler, is coming into the attack from the Great Southern stand end. Not getting past that fielder.
Yes.
Another dot ball builds the pressure. It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
Looking very comfortable there. Textbook. Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one. Good bowling here. The dots are putting the pressure right on.
Melbourne Knights move on now to none for 14.
Yep.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Nice shot. 4 runs.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Yeah.
Not a bad shot, that.
The fielder's taken entirely out of contention here. Goes sailing over their heads. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Great shot. 4 runs.
Nice stroke there. Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one. Great delivery from the bowler. The batter mistiming it. Doesn't play that one well.
Too expensive in that over. Melbourne Knights. None for 28. The off-spinner is the new bowler from the Great Southern stand-in. Another dot ball.
Yep.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Right out of the middle of the bat. Glorious 6. Last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Plays this shot well. I'll get something here.
Tremendous stroke.
Melbourne Knights will be extremely happy with how that over went.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Nice save there.
They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure.
On the front foot for the square drive. Good shot, good effort. Four runs.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Yes!
Good shot, good timing.
Plays that well. Four.
Melbourne Knights move to none for 48. The captain can now put five fielders outside the circle. Run saved with that effort. She's decided against what would have been an easy single. That goes for four. Good shot.
Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over. That is absolutely huge. What a tremendous shot. This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Ten runs added in that over. Melbourne Knights, none for 58.
Bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Offers up the pad.
That's hit her on the pads.
Brisbane Burners. Sure needed that.
Fine knock comes to an end. Superb batting.
Not getting past that fielder.
And they go through for one.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
Yes.
Good shot. That's six.
The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
End of a really good over. Taking a wicket and really slowing down the pace of scoring here. Bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Yes.
It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot. And that gets to the boundary. Four runs.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
Very nice throw back there. Good fielding. Good bowling here. The dots are putting the pressure right on.
Yes!
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
No stopping that. Four runs. Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Ends that over. Melbourne Knights, 1 for 73. The fielder cuts that one off well. Another dot ball. No getting past that fielder.
Good work in the field there.
Yes.
Oh, very nice there from...
And a single taken.
One
End of the over, two runs added. Melbourne Knights, 1 for 75.
Got that away nicely. Four runs. The bowler was punished on that last ball. Yep. Tremendous stroke. Be giving away too many runs like that. Yes. Maximum! What a shot! And what a follow-up! The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here. They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure.
Melbourne Knights move their score to 1 for 91. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the members' end. That goes for four. Good shot.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Yes.
Perfectly timed that shot, and it sails to the boundary. Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over. Another dot ball. Frustration she can't get the shot away.
Melbourne Knights at 8 runs in that over, taking the score to 1 for 99. The off spinner is the new bowler from the Great Southern stand-in.
Just a lack of concentration there.
A well fielded, really good work out there. Good bowling there. Another dot.
Yes.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Solid shot. Goes for four.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line. They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure.
Good bowling in that over. Melbourne Knights, 1 for 103. Plays this shot well. He'll get something here.
That goes sailing into the crowd. The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Great shot. Follows a six with a great four. The batsman is taking a really good approach to this innings and gets 50.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
Brisbane Burners. Sure needed that. Really good batting. This has been a really key performance. Melbourne Knights, 2 for 130. Super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
Wait on. Good bowling here. The dots are putting the pressure right on.
End of the over. A wicket from it, but still scoring at a good rate. Melbourne Knights. 2 for 130 is the new bowl.
Yes.
Six. Great shot.
Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
They all go up for an LBW shout. Maybe it's done a bit too much. Looked very close, but the umpire says it's not out.
Yep.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Return from out on the boundary. Good fielding. Another run taken. Nice save there. And a single.
Straight back over the bowler's head. Six.
Too expensive in that. Melbourne Knights. 2 for 127. A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
Two in a row. Big hitting here.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Not getting past that fielder. The fielder cuts that one off well.
Yes.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Good shot. That's six.
Be giving away too many runs like that. Well, the batter had no answer to that one.
Expensive there. Melbourne Knights, 2 for 139.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Oh, very nice there from... Not a bad shot, that.
Well, she won't be in attack long if she keeps those up. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary. That's massive. What a shot.
Rapidly reaching 50. Super batting.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Run saved with that effort.
She has struggled a lot in that over. The batters were smacking it about the park.
Johnson, left armer, is the new bowler from the members' end. That's cleared the boundary, six runs. Well, the
bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Waiting.
A well-fielded, really good work out there.
Yeah.
That's cut off and a boundary save. Big throw there, and it's on target.
Just not enough of a target set here to really make a game of it. Chased it down easily.